गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? फाइन, गुड, नाइस इट इज. इफ यू आर फाइन देन वी आर फाइन, एंड इफ यू आर नॉट फाइन देन नो वन विल बी फाइन. योर पेरेंट्स विल बी नॉट फाइन, वी आर योर सेकेंड पेरेंट्स, वी ऑल्सो विल नॉट फील फाइन. सो बी हैप्पी, बी सेफ. Yesterday we were talking about six honest serving men, and in that poem we have studied that how six honest serving men are helping the poet. What is name of the poet? Rudyard Kipling, and I have explained you poem in detail, correct? And there are some other people, those who have 10 millions, 1 million house, 10 millions wives, 7 millions, correct or not? How much? 1 million house, 2 million wares, and 7 million wives, and how they keep on thinking for a long time, and how they don't give rest to themselves, and they don't give rest to their serving men also. And in this way it is told that when you are child, that time you have curiosity. Curiosity means what? You love to know, or you like to know many different new things. Curiosity means what? Utsukta, aturta, to know new things. When you are small, that time you have lot of questions in your mind, but when you grow up, that time you don't have questions in your mind. What do? You keep on doing your work. As you grow up, you know everything. When you are small, you don't know all things, so you keep on asking questions. And in this way the poem is related to questions. When you are small, that time you ask many things, you learn many things, and when you grow up, that time automatically the number of asking questions is becoming less. And we are going to write down today question answers. I am going to give you answers of the questions, 4 questions, and their answers I am going to give you in today's period. And in next period we are going to start, we will take second question, and then after that we are going to do third question. 3 questions are there. We have to take it slowly, then only it is possible. Otherwise if I will give you answers fast, you will not understand anything, because here I am only teaching. I don't understand whether you are getting or not, you are understanding or not what I am doing. So we will go little slow. Now here we are going to start with question answers. Answer the following. The first question which is given here is, who has taught the poet all he knew? Who has taught the poet? Can you see question on the board? Who has taught the poet all he knew? So answer will be what? The six serving men has or had taught. I am writing answer. The six honest serving men have taught the poet all he knew. Now he knew means what? He was knowing it before. When the poet was small, when he was child, that time he had curiosity to learn new things. Curiosity means what? Utsukta. Are you understanding or not? He was curious, and when he was small, that time only he had learned what? Many things. And he is telling that who has taught him all things? The six honest serving men have taught the poet all he knew. Knew is what? K-N-E-W. Knew is past tense of know. K-N-O-W. Know. K-N-E-W. Knew. Okay. So your first answer is what? The six honest serving men have taught the poet all he knew. Which are those six honest serving men? What? Correct. Why? When? How? Where? And who? Once again, what? Why? When? How? Where? And who? Total 6 honest serving men are there, and they have helped whom? They have helped poet. Correct. Now second question which is given over here is, when does the poet give them all rest? When does poet give them all rest? द पोएट गिव्स देम रेस्ट फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग 9 o'clock टू इवनिंग 5 o'clock. अंडरस्टूड? सो वी आर गोइंग टू राइट डाउन आंसर. द पोएट गिव्स देम रेस्ट. द पोएट gives them rest from morning 9 from morning 9 to evening 5 o'clock. From morning 9 o'clock to evening 5 o'clock. From 9 to 5, who gives rest to 6 honest serving men? Not only serving men. 6 honest serving men. Honest means what? Punctual, correct, obedient. And there are 6 people. Those who help poet. So here it is told that the poet gives them rest from morning 9 to evening 5 o'clock. That is our answer of second question. Now third question which is asked over here is, who keeps 10 million serving men? Now there is a girl in the poem. Here it is told she sends them. She means what? Girl. And here photo is also given. Can you see photo of a girl in the picture? Yes, photo of a girl is given in the picture. So what we will say, who keeps 10 million serving men? A small person or a small girl keeps 10 million serving men. Means this girl is, she remains quiet or what? She keeps quiet or what? Or she gives herself rest or what? No, she's not giving rest to herself also, and she's not giving rest to her serving men also. She keeps on thinking, correct, on the morning when she gets up, as soon as she opens her eyes, that from that moment she starts thinking and she keeps on collecting information from here and there. And so it is told that who keeps 10 million serving men? A small girl keeps 10 million serving men. Okay. Now the fourth question which is given over here is, do the serving men of the small person get any rest? What will be answer here? Does she gives rest to them? No, she never gives. As soon as the second she opens her eyes, from that moment she starts giving them work or she gives them work. Yeah. Okay, now fourth question is what? Do the serving men of the small person get any rest? Now you know it very well. The small person is who? There is a girl in the poem, and she, as soon as opens her eyes, or the second she opens her eyes, she starts thinking, and there will be lot of questions in her mind. She thinks and thinks on, and she never gives rest to her serving men. So your answer will be what? No, the small person or the small girl, no, no, the small girl, no, the small girl does not give any rest, does not give any rest to the serving men. Don't say means, huh? By mistake I have said means. Already man, plural of man is what? Men. Plural means what? Ekvachan, anekvachan. One man, many men. So no, the small girl does not give any rest to the serving men. Have you understood all 4 questions? Have you understood all four questions and their answers? Is there any doubt? Can you see all answers properly? Yes or no? Yes. Okay, now I will read questions for you and I will read answers also. Once in 1 minute we will complete. First one, who has taught the poet all he knew? Answer, the six honest serving men have taught the poet all he knew. Second one, when does the poet give them all rest? Answer, the poet gives them rest from morning 9 to evening 5 o'clock. You can write here 9 o'clock also, or you can write down 9 to 5. Next one, who keeps 10 million serving men? A small girl keeps 10 million serving men. Fourth one, do the serving men of the small person get any rest? Answer is, no, the small girl does not give any rest to the serving men. Understood? Have you understood first question? Now tomorrow we are going to solve second question. What is that second question? Write the names of six serving men. Frame questions on the following in the such a way that you use each of them at least once. See that you use all six. Here it is, there is second question. What is that? Can you see or what? Is it possible? 1 minute. No. It is looking blur. Write the names of the six serving men. No, you cannot see. No problem. You have textbook at home. You can see in your textbook second question. That second question we are going to do tomorrow. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you, and write down these questions in your English notebook. Thank you for today.